Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to stop WhatsApp images going to your phone gallery. And this method almost works for all Android as well as iOS platforms because this WhatsApp app setting is common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So for example, here I try to view this one WhatsApp image. So after I seen this image, now I try to check my phone gallery. But friends, here you can see that same image is automatically saved to my phone gallery. At same time, I didn't press any save option during the WhatsApp image scene time. Then how this image is automatically saved to my phone gallery? So if you have the same problem, just follow me friends. So we simply press this vertical 3 dots icon and go to settings. So here I try to access chat settings. So here you can note one thing, media visibility, and this option is the main reason for that kind of problem. So simply click to disable it. So after I done these processes and one more time I try to check it. But friends, now this time you can see it doesn't show that WhatsApp viewed image, which means that this trick works for me. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.